ever falling down, 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 ever falling down, ever falling down.
Blindsided by Mack trucks on a side street, in a alleyway, in a foreign city, I'd still make it back home. On a highway, no bulletins, no street signs, no other cars, no radio, no satellite, I'd still make it back home. Connected to the universe like a string of lights on a holiday. If one's out, doesn't mean the demise of all thrown to stone. For the earth child with the fire, water, and sky, under his toes, under his blows, under his belt, this the Orion sets the tones. I'll never regret the way canals of birth shot me forth on my feet, not my fins. I am a man to finish it out. Don't forget gravity laws, only thing keeping me from flight. Wings of space, infinite night, downward spiral. Not in sight, never, never.
It's her and her offspring. Nobody's offering help. Skin ain't softening. Axe chopped to the ankles. Her baby's coughing. Maybe the check will come today. The weight's exhausting. She's a pillar, so she can't be tilted. Give her sons the feeling as though they got a million to blow. Need no stilts to reach the stars. Teach the kids to reach with their heads, and they each will be yours. I give a piece of me for her to have a peace of mind. Or a piece of your chicken, cause it's ramen all the time. She's thin and getting scared, but she never lets on. Many men will not fall, cause they mama's head. Strong, strong, strong,
strong. Never falling down, down, down. Ever falling down.
Pick your feet on up, why don't you get on up? Lift your spirits up, damn, I know this shit is tough. I flunked in high school, my pops, he left me young. I often lost my cool days, I feared my mama's gun. I lost my only son, when my girl, she almost died. A bad abortion, haunted by a baby's eyes. And every reason lies, cause you know the truth inside. You're feeling like a coward, like the wrong person died. But still you gotta ride, let the years pass on by. Never really knowing why, the question's why I'm always high.
Damn.
Serving rocks, ballin' while they conquering and dividing. Teeth glistening, shining, listening to ourselves lying. Believing the bleeding ego, still trying. Identifying with the why and the what's. Self-hating is the scars and the cuts that run deep down. Not giving a fuck behind the sweet sound of the new blues. Rattling the truck from the sunroof to the new shoes. Chrome, neglecting the home. Disrespecting the zone that Sankofa should've shown us. Looking back before the times that they owned us. But never really owned the damn thing, the spirit sounding like.
Never falling down, 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 ever falling down.
I'm hella irresponsible when possibly the cause of my subsequent downfall. Now I take a pause and reflect on my karma and laws. I've ignored all the signs that could cause a turn and redirect my preferred course of action before they curse in my ashes. The rehabilitation of the baddest on the planet was set a mark, a milestone of progress. The life-changing tones of why heart and soul mean the most. Learning forces me to search and exhume all my skeletons. A room full of demons, but the angel was a prisoner. She's tortured for the visitors, the listeners who read between the lines and stay inquisitive to dissect the sentences.
Ever falling down, 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 ever falling
last
down.
Last night I took a field trip, kind of bit, hopped the fence, cut across the playground and laid down in the cemetery. Reflecting on my past, present, and current events. Speech slurring, I vented to the moon, swear she was answering me. Not literal, but in a spiritual sense. We spoke, me, myself, and I, but I wasn't alone. In fact, it felt like that picture of a beach with footprints and the sand. You know that poem hanging in grandmama's home. Where does love come from? Where does it go when it's gone? What takes its place and why did that space turn hard to stone? Another year, I am older today. In many ways, I've grown, but in my head, them questions still they roam. Riding a bike, she said it's like cycling in circles with your eyes closed and no hands. Blind faith is what she called a man. Said life's an ocean with a lot of commotion. Once you dive in, yeah, it's deep, but if you can swim, it ain't mattering. Mattering, 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 mattering.
Never falling down, down, down. Ever falling down.
what's going on? It's Paul. Dre gave me a copy of the new album, and I just... Fuck it.
I never knew why. I never knew why.
Mic check, 1, 2.
I never knew why.
Who would've knew?
I never knew why.
Who'd've known?
I never knew why.
Fuck with a store. Motherfucker comes out.
I never knew why.
Sells a couple of million records.
I never knew why.
And these motherfuckers hit the ceiling.
I
don't do black music, I don't do white music.
Nope.
I make fight music for high school kids. Put lives at risk when I drive like this. I put wives at risk with a knife like this.
Shit.
You probably think I'm in your tape deck now. I'm in the backseat of your truck with duct tape stretched out. Duck the fuck way down, waiting to straight jump out. Put it over your mouth and grab you by the face. What now? Oh, you want me to watch my mouth? I'll take my fucking eyeballs out and turn them around. Look, I'll burn your fucking house down, circle around and hit the hydrant so you can't put your burning furniture out.
I'm sorry, there must be a mix-up.
You want me to fix up lyrics while the president gets his dick sucked? Fuck that, take drugs, rape sluts, make fun of gay clubs, make new wear makeup, get away, wake up, get a sense of humor. We're trying to censor music, this is for your kids to music. But don't blame me when Lil Eric jumps off of the terrace. You should have been watching him, apparently you ain't parents.
I never knew why, knew I would get this big. I never knew why, knew I'd affect this kid. I never knew why, get him to slit his wrist. I never knew why, get him to hit this bitch. I never knew why, knew I would get this big. I never knew why, knew I'd affect this kid. I never knew why, get him to slit his wrist. I never knew why, get him to hit this bitch.
So who's bringing the guns in this country? I couldn't sneak a plastic pellet gun through customs over in London. And last week I seen this Schwarzenegger movie where he's shooting all sorts of these motherfuckers with a Uzi. I see these three little kids up in the front row, screaming go with their 17-year-old uncle. I'm like, guidance, ain't they got the same moms and dads who got mad when I asked if they like violence? And told me that my tape taught them to swear. What about the makeup you allow your 12-year-old daughter to wear? So tell me that your son doesn't know any cuss words when his bus driver's screaming at him, fucking him up worse. And fuck was the first word I ever learned up in the third grade, flipping the gym teacher the bird. So read up about how I used to get beat up, peed on, be on free lunch, and change school every 3 months. My life's like kinda what my wife's like.
What?
Fucked up after I beat her fucking ass every night.